Indian Interior Minister Rajnath Singh on Tuesday apprised Prime Minister Narendra Modi on the ongoing situation in the Kashmir Valley of northern Jammu and Kashmir province. Singh briefed the Prime Minister on his two-day visit to Jammu and Kashmir in an effort to restore normalcy in the region. Singh had led a 28-member delegation to the province, which has been hit by violent protests following the killing of Hizbul Mujahideen militant Burhan Wani by security forces on July 8. Supreme Court.